Well, we finished up our short week with VBS at CDC. Thank you so much for the opportunity to attend the Early Childhood Conference at Concordia. Staff got to go on Sunday and Monday and learned some valuable information to bring back to your child. You're going to be hearing a lot about the importance of learning self-regulation. For our vacation Bible school, I hope your children have been bringing home some little pamphlets and coloring pages for the Bible stories that we got to learn each week, and everyone tied back to how Jesus brings me joy. And I hope they can even do the sign language for you if you show them this video. One of the things we talked about was how we are jumping for joy with Jesus, and we even did a little drawing practice with this. Something that you might know is for early artists, it is not uncommon for them to have arms and legs coming out of the head. As we get older in preschool, it's actually pretty easy to help your child if he or she is still doing this by drawing a line for the body and just adding the arms off the shoulders. So it was a very fun, very successful week, and I hope you enjoy this little peek into what we were up to.
You ready? Go ahead. Big jump and a smile. Okay? Whenever you're ready. Big jump. Smile in here. Arms up. Big jump. Jump. Okay. Big smile here and your arms up. Big jump. Jump for joy. Jump. Your arms kind of up. Ready? Jump. Ready? Go ahead. Anytime you're ready. Here and smile while you jump. Big smile and a big jump. Ready? Pretty good. Yeah. Big smile and a big jump. Go for it. Smile and a big jump. Okay, go ahead. Ready?